Tell us a little bit about your journey and how you came to basically beat that awful, awful condition that hangs over most people's heads when they have fibromyalgia.
You know, just like you were saying there, this has been a very difficult journey for a lot of people, because back in the day, doctors would say that, hey, this is made up. It's all in your mind. We don't know what's wrong. Fortunately, by the time I had been diagnosed, doctors did know that it was a legitimate condition. But at that point in time, they still didn't have effective solutions for dealing with fibromyalgia. In fact, they still don't have a lot of great solutions for that. And that's what happened with me. I went to the doctor, and everything that they tried actually made me worse. Not even better, but it actually made me feel worse, more sick, more in pain. So I essentially left that approach behind completely and found natural ways to facilitate my health and healing. And now I don't have a trace of fibromyalgia at all anymore, completely 100% gone.